The next big thing in battle rap has finally arrived. The URL TV app. Sign up and become a member today at urltv.tv. Then download the app for iOS or Android and enjoy all of the action. Early releases, app-only battles and special events, the superior viewing experience with our innovative scoring system, giveaways to premium members, and much, much more. Get all of the advantages. The URL TV app. Get it now.
15 Minutes of Fame.
You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go.
All right, man.
Yeah.
15 Minutes of Fame, Born Legacy 7 weekend.
What's up?
3-day weekend.
3-day weekend. You know, this is what we do. You know
and you
saying?
Know what? I forgot, man. Happy birthday, man. Oh, is it today?
It's actually tomorrow.
It's actually tomorrow.
Yeah, tomorrow. But we celebrating all month, though. You know how we do it. You know what I'm saying? We closing out the month. You know, the second half of July. It's my month where, you know what I'm saying, I party and just celebrate life, you know what I mean? So we out here in Tampa celebrating life, doing something I love to do, which is making history, You already know what
that's
it is.
That's a fact. That's you a heard? Fucking Brrr. Fact. Brrr. How old are you now? 27? 28?
Yeah, I just turned 28, man. 28. You know what I'm saying? I'm blessed, you know what I'm saying? Well, it's my industry age, yeah.
And that's fire that, you know, you actually, today is pretty much us coming out for your birthday.
Yeah. Just a little something, you know what I mean, I wanted to put together for, like, you know what I mean, all the app premium users, you know what I'm saying, that, you know, supported the app, and just for, like, you know, the city of Tampa, too, just so we could just, you know what I mean, represent and put on for this culture, you know what I mean, word.
And now, this whole event, this whole Born Legacy event is an app event. The first of its kind, right?
Yeah.
Which is a fire fucking concept, fire idea. I know a lot of the battle rappers are happy that something like that, their shit is actually dropping now.
Yeah, thank you.
Now, John and Geechee's already on the app right now as we speak.
Yeah, you know, first 20, you know what I mean? First 24. It used to be the first 48, first 24. That's what I'm saying. First 24, we lit, you know what I'm saying? I just wanted to, you know, really like, give back to, like, you know, the app users that couldn't actually make it here to Tampa.
Right.
You know, there's a lot of premium users all around the world that, you know what I mean, we got to cater to. So that was just me just showing, you know what I mean, all of the premium members love. So, you know what I mean, they could continue to support the app because that's allowing us to basically make events like this possible, you know.
So. And thank God for the app. I mean, a lot of people, they have the app. A lot of people loving the app, man. Yes. But the biggest thing about the app to me is a lot of these guys, man, and no disrespect to y'all, but y'all do a lot of events. It's hard for y'all to just drop all these battles on YouTube in a timely fashion.
Yeah.
With this app, you're actually able to put a lot of battles out, man. Like, guys we probably wouldn't see for a while if we would see them
right
at some point.
Yeah.
So that's the fire
shit. You know, we have to build our own platform so we could really, like, do what we do and you know, just be in control of our content and distribute it the way we need to distribute it, when we want to distribute it. And, you know, that's what the app allow us to do. So, you know what I mean? We're going to continue. We're going to ask everybody to continue to support it. And just watch us work. You know what I mean? We making history out here. We're going to put the battles that y'all want to see. We're going to make them happen. And we're going to get them out. And we're going to, you know what I mean, just move as a culture. You know what I mean? For real.
That's a fact. Now, the other battles that happened, the Chef Trez's and the Sagas.
They all coming out this week. How we drop our you know, battles on the app is, you know what I mean, Wednesday you're going to get one. Friday you're going to get one. So on. From, you know what I mean, this particular event, you know.
That's just, like, again, man, as a fucking fan, I'm happy that this shit is happening.
Yeah, man.
You know what I mean?
Man, we work hard to try to put this together and build this platform so, you know, the fans can really appreciate, you know, the URL TV movement and all the blessed sweat and tears me and my team, you know, invested into this culture and how we basically, you know what I'm saying, trying to expand it, you know?
Right, right. Yeah. And you're doing a fucking very good job at
Thank you, man. Thank you for the recognition, man.
From where it came from, man, to where it is now, man. And, you know, I dropped a video with you and Beasley at the school, man, up in the Bronx, yeah, man, talking to the kids about entrepreneurship and shit.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And it's like, who else can actually talk about it like that?
Pardon me, excuse me. Pardon me, bro.
Who else can talk about it?
Them niggas was in New York niggas, man.
You know what I'm saying? Yo, man,
they lucky they from the town. That's why they get the pass to do that bullshit. You heard?
You said excuse me, man. You don't like manners? You said excuse me.
I'm gonna let that one slide.
I'm
gonna let that one slide. You heard?
Yeah, because
those my brothers, man. Don't mind them, man.
I've seen this thing grow the way it's grown, and then to see it go from YouTube to the pay-per-view to now y'all on the road traveling and y'all in different states and different countries. And
yeah.
Now there's an app in this. You know what I mean? It's like
progress. You know what I'm saying? Like, for you know, it's a process to success. Anything that, you know what I mean, you success and you want success in, it's a process to get and achieve that success. We've been achieving this for so many years, man.
Facts.
We a decade in, you know what I'm saying? October 31st of this year will be 10 years, the URL anniversary from the day we had our first event. So, you know what I mean? It gotta be progress. It wouldn't be right if it wasn't progress
facts,
being made.
Facts, facts.
You know, we'd be stagnated, but nah, we moving, we flourishing, we growing, and we doing it as a culture. You know what I mean? We doing it with the fans. We doing it with the artists. You know what I mean? They ready for me? And, you know, that's what it is.
Shout out to the million subscribers, too.
Yeah. We a milli.
So gangsta.
We got a milli.
So we about to go and do the surprise battle. So,
yeah.
And again, I'm still going to talk to you afterwards.
All right. You already know. 15
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to me. You already know. Salute. Come party with me. Yeah.
My man.
15 Minutes of Fame.
You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame, ladies.
Let's go.